Good morning, y'all. It's girl Kayla. Welcome back to my channel. It's currently Friday at 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to start getting ready to go to New York with my friend. We don't have school today, it's Wellness Day, so we decided to go to New York. Period. I'm about to start with makeup and then my dress. So let's go. Hey, y'all. So I'm going with a really simple but cute fit today. I'm gonna wear all black and I'm gonna just like really accessorize, so it's really cute. So to start off, I have these like leather tights. I have this black dress. This dress is from Pretty Little Thing, got long sleeves. It's like gonna be like 60 something today, so yeah. Okay, so this is how I'm styling this. I'm pulling the dress up and giving it like that kind of like, just like an oversized shirt look. I love how long these sleeves are. Yes. So with, I got these nice big, but kind of small silver hoops. So I'm gonna put these on first. Next, I got this necklace, which I love. I just got this with my name necklace, or this necklace. If y'all watched my Fun Week vlog, y'all know where these bracelets are from. So go check that out. So now I'm gonna take my hair out before I put my rings on and do the rest of my getting ready. So I'm gonna take my hair out and I'm gonna be back. And I got these green glasses on. My hair is green, so as y'all can tell, green is my accent. I love it. To finish packing my purse, get my little carry-on bag, and we are. I want to do this blue accent too, though, so it'll be kind of like that one.
See you.
Yeah, I love the cherries. So, y'all, I got a Pandora bracelet. It was super cute. Period. You about to go on a Zara. Today, the mall is mauling. I can't believe we didn't come here last time. It's really nice.
Yeah.
Really pretty. Oh, I'm loving the vibes, you know. It's giving. Yeah. I wish I was rich, but I'm not.
Yeah.
So.
Where's the Chanel store?
I was trying to go to Diesel. They ain't got no Diesel in here. Like,
no,
this is beautiful. do a painting like that one. I just don't got the patience. So we're about to eat. Here we get kebab vibes. Yes.
We about to do an escape.
Yes. Hopefully we escape.
Hopefully we escape. It's only three of us. But I got faith. He got this.
We got it. We're gonna escape.
It's okay. Let's look at this.
Yeah, we escaped. Period. We escaped. I was scared for a second because I really thought about to be another one.
That was so tough.
Period.
Yay.
We were
praying. Yeah.
We escaped.
Period.
Who you know?
Escaping escape room. Three of us. For a room for eight.
We still have 15 minutes left.
15 minutes left. Period. Alright, y'all. We're about to get on the train. So, we're in Soho now. We got on the train. Period. And now we're in Soho. So, I want to show you all the cute little stores. Weather a down right now. Feels so good. So yeah.
We're in Chinatown now.
About to go to this restaurant. So here we are. We just ordered our food, period. Hopefully it's good.
I mean, you can
ask,
but it was
so good. It was all right, y'all. I ate a lot of it. It was okay. All right, y'all. So we're heading back to Times Square. I think so.
Okay.
Better be this way. Yeah, we're going back. We're about to get back on the train to go back up to Times Square. So yeah, we're about to make our way back up so that we can. Nintendo store. Thank you. Super cute. That was good.
It's terrifying. That's like a roller coaster.
It's like never ending.
Like, where's the ending at? So guys, sadly, our journey has come to an end. We're about to go home. It was so fun though. Thank y'all for watching. Tune into the next video.